go! Where? The end is nigh!
Drubman, pleased to make your acquaintance. Yes, I'm Herc's mom, and no, I do not want to know what he's been up to. It's called plausible deniability. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. The walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise. So the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women. We all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces. How about it, honey? You help me? And Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
Everybody knows King's Hot Springs Hotel is haunted. And now the cult's torturing people there. I hope the ghosts take care of those Peggies for us.
Thank you. we will march to Eden's gate.
I don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish! You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go. Also, you could be what? Hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way. But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh, shit! They're inside!
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
You try to put down this shield, and we will.
I'm moving out! Do it! The standing!
I got you! I see a sinner!
Damn. And the father!
They need my help! I'm hurt bad! Help!
Oh, you're big time.
Keep it together. You'll be okay.
Oh, my God. Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry! Quick! Bring the key! Hurry, Rook! Over here!
You're trying so hard. Sad. Knowing it's all for nothing.
Oh, no. 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 No.
Help me! Put pressure on it!
Come on, Virgil. Come on. Come on. This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss. You from walking the path. But now he understands its purpose. And he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him... Your sheriff was a wall. A wall between you and the father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth. So I will knock down that wall. To accepting the word of the Father into his heart. And when he does, there's no coming back from that. Us. You know what's coming. The Father showed you. The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt. The Father is offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. To be free. You're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be a hero. And then you'll choose. Thank you. you don't listen to him, he'll be right.
Have much time, Rook. The Blaze. You have to stop it. You have to hurry. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. You have to hurry, Rook.
Stop the blast!
valves overload. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves
Central valves overloading.
Warning. Central valves overloading.
partner, but I need to get out of here. I can't see straight from this bliss. It's all on you. Blow this place into oblivion.
Overload imminent. Evacuate.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
Need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. And a lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, Deputy.
Seal has been opened. My faith. My faith. She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her. And she became angelic. Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith. And those that try to harm us will suffer.
There's some new toys you might want to play with.
For a while, I was afraid everything was lost. Out of the north gives me hope. Amen.